The leaders from Maratha and Masindi have promised to ensure his properties are secured for the family to benefit through an agreed estate manager. The resident district commissioner, Masindi Emmy Ngabirano, said the properties Dr. Abiriga left will be secured for the family to benefit despite court cases involving some of his assets.
To the family, the children, cow bread, I am also aware of court cases, issues to do with land of Dr. Abiriga's property. And I have history, I have file. I will also join the district chairperson, the mayor, and others, because most of the property are in the municipality and then others are outside, to make sure that whoever is appointed as an administrator to manage the estates of the deceased will give him all the support necessary to make sure that his property, his wealth, is consolidated.
The chairman, LC5 Maratha District, Stephen Obitre, said the projects he started have been crippled because of his demise.
He has been paying school fees for a number of children, not only from Tombia village here, even from the in-laws in Ivura. We have also got that information that he has been paying children there in his school. So now all these have been cut short. Even in the village here, if you go behind that building there, you'll see a production well being developed. What was remaining is just to motorize it for the community here and for this home.
Emmanuel Wani, the speaker, Maratha District Council, said the contribution of Dr. Biriga is seen through serving humanity from his Wanainzi clinic and farming, which money he used to pay a handful of children in school. Maratha District Council sat on Friday before his burial and made recommendations to be implemented to complete some of the projects he left.
The council agreed under all six projects, this work must be done. That Abiriga will continue to be remembered because he was the very person who used his personal resources to open this road where communities can now use it. The council also, in her wisdom this morning, resolved that government must take charge and ensure the suspects, perpetrators who killed, who murdered him mercilessly, be brought to book.
Cosmos Biaruhanga, the LC5 chairman, Masindi District, promised to support the family in securing his properties. He left a number of properties ranging from different lands, sugarcane plantation, and a clinic which should be secured to support the family.
As leaders in Masindi, we know Dr. Abiriga has done a lot. He has houses, has a private clinic, he has sugarcane plantation, he has many pieces of land, and so forth. And some of these could be without formal agreements. But we are willing to support the family to make sure that all his properties are recovered and are managed very well.
Dr. Abiriga was born on March 9, 1971, to the late Alubino Adonia and late Bianga Drichiru. Both parents were peasant farmers. He is a resident of Tumvia village in Ofude Parish in Tara sub-county in Maratha district and a member of the Yivu Ombavu clan. Report compiled by Robert Ariaka for the news in Maratha district.